So you are awake at last. It is already past midday. You must have been exhausted. I must thank you and your friend. Look, I have put my crystal ball back where it belongs. Many years have passed since I gazed into the crystal like this. I have to thank you for returning it to me. What is this? Yes, yes, I see it, I see it. There is a jester breaking through the southern checkpoint. Yes, the mists are clearing. And the same jester murdered Master Rylos. Yes, yes, the mists are clearing. Can it be? Surely not. He has changed. But there can be no mistake. It has to be Master Rylos's former pupil. Dulmagos!
What? Gov! He said Dulmagos, right? That's our man. That's the evil magician you and the old granddad are after, innit? So where'd he go after that? What else can you deduct?
What else? Let me look deeper. Huh? What's this? Yes, no question. This is definitely my old crystal ball, but look here. It has been chipped. Huh. It must have hit something very hard to do this damage. And look! Someone has scratched some letters next to the chip. What? Half-wit? Who's the half-wit? What ignorant lowlife would do this to my crystal ball?
You what? When I ask what else you could see, I didn't mean on the ball, I mean in the ball. Whatever. I'll come and Gov.
Thank you. So, what happened? Did you do what the young girl asked? Well?
What? Dulmagus killed Master Rylus? The same Dulmagus we're looking for? That fiend killed his own teacher? And you say he headed south? Then there's no time to lose. We must go after him at once. Let's be on our way.
Come on. Christ, you breath scoundrels! I can spot bandits a mile off! This is for Alistair! Come on, Mash! Let's get him!
Yes, sir, Bangers!
Prepare to meet your maker!
What on earth are you two rascals up to now? Stop it at once. Where are your manners? That's no way to welcome travelers.
Ow!
Ow!
Didn't Miss Jessica ask you to run an errand for her? And here you are playing around. You'd better run along before Jessica finds out.
Yikes!
I'm so sorry. They don't mean any harm. It's just that our village has been through a lot lately. Ask around for yourselves. You'll see. There's nothing wrong with the place, mind. It's a lovely village, really. Make yourselves at home.
Thank you. Just look! There's a mouse! I hate mice. Why do I have to deal with it? Oh!
I don't know who will find this letter, but please consider it my last will and testament. For by the time you read this, I will already be gone. I am going to the tower in the east. I will not return until my brother's death is avenged. Mother, I'm sorry for the damage I've caused to our family's reputation. But this is about something far bigger than tradition. I must follow my heart, no matter the consequences. Please forgive me. And to Bangers and Mash, I'm sorry for lying to you. I hope you'll forgive me as well. Signed, Jessica. I don't know who will find this letter. But please consider it my last will and testament. For by the time you read this, I will already be gone. I am going to the tower in the east. I will not return until my brother's death is avenged. Mother, I'm sorry for the damage I've caused to our family's reputation. But this is about something far bigger than tradition. I must follow my heart, no matter the consequences. Please forgive me. And to Bangers and Mash, I'm sorry for lying to you. I hope you'll forgive me as well. Signed, Jessica.
What? A letter from Jessica? No way! You're lying! She's been in our room the whole time! So how could she give you a letter?
I dunno. It sounds sort of real to me.
Okay, fine. I'll check her room. But if I'm right, you better leave and never come back. Got it? Right, just wait here. No running away now. Hey, she is gone. Give me that letter. This is definitely Jessica's handwriting. But if she really did go to the tower, she'll end up just like her brother, Alistair. This is bad. This is really bad. We've got to do something. We've got to get her out of there. You! This is partly your fault. So, I'll open the door to the tower. You go in and get her. Got it? Okay, we've got to hurry. To get to the tower, go left down the path outside the village. Oh, one more thing. I'll leave the monsters to you lot. Listen, Mash, whatever you do, don't let Jessica's mum find out where she went.
Yes, sir, Bangers!
Good. Come on! We've got to hurry!
Thank you.